Good morning, students. Today's topic is adding resources using Moodle. How we are going to add assignment, quizzes and resources in Moodle. Here we can use many Moodle free softwares like Genomia and the Moodle Cloud. First we are going to log in Moodle by your email address. Afterwards we get a section home page which contain administration section. Here we are going to turn editing option on. Okay, we are going to do adding informations to this section to add some activities or resources. Based on the settings we are going to choose course name, category, course ID and summary. We can drag and drop the contents from any files. We can do formats. We can maintain the data weekly or topic wise. We can update weekly every topic, or we can based on the unit wise we can upload the contents. Here we are going to select the weekly format, number of weeks and the number of sections. We are going to choose, and there is the we are going to file upload limit. We can go into fix the file upload limit. There are two access, guest access, but there are some restricted community. We can access only particular part of the Moodle software. We can rename the roles. We can use as students, teachers or any other role. We can change our role. In the editing section we are going to do change editing section name and unclick the check name here. In summary we can change anything like font type, style. If you want to use any subscript, superscript, text we can include. We can include equation editors also. We can include equations and anything, and we can add symbols also. We can add images, videos, visual presentation, anything. And if you want to create an assignment, we can use the numerical methods codes also. In assignment we can choose like in editing section on name and languages we can change on total number of students who are going to submit the assignment and what is the due date for submitting those assignments, and asking whether if you want to take assignments print out also we can, based on the offline grading system we can do. If you want to generate online, we can able to easily generate it with the help of this particular Genomia software or Moodle software. These are all the editing sections available. If I want to add any resources, like if you want to share some videos, we want to share visual presentations, we can add an activity or resource and we can add the files. And also we can select the name, description. We can drag and drop PDF files, Word documents, PowerPoint presentations, etc. And also we can choose assignments, course notes, course slides, summary as a PDF file also. If you want to select the quizzes from a quiz bank also we can able to select. Or if you want to type the quizzes also we are allowed to type. How we are going to creating the assignments? What are all the several options available in creating the assignments? We are going to choose an activity or resource, and we are going to choose assignments. We are going to choose the name of the assignment and maintain the descriptions. It may be the assignment one which covers the first unit, that is which going to covers the course outcome one. That like summaries we can add, and allow submission from when we are allowing the date. We are going to enter some date, day after tomorrow they can start submitting their assignments. We can enter the date as like this. Afterwards due date we can give some 10 days time, and also 5 PM, evening 5 o'clock till evening 5 o'clock they can submit their assignment. In the sense we are going to fill the date and time for submitting the assignment, and we are going to give this submission type. If you want to submit the file as a Word document or PDF document or any other videos or any other thing like that, any forms, we can give the submission type also. And also we can zip many files, and also we can able to upload the files, then how many files we can able to zip and upload. And submission settings to upload, click submit button, don't allow resubmit buttons. Okay, allow group submit, maybe two group, two members in a group going to submit a particular assignments or some group projects, right, like that, or some based on the group, they can go into, we are going to make some assessment based on the thing, we can allow them to submit. Notification, when they submitted the assignment, we get some notification, teacher gets some notification through mails. And also online grading, we can choose in the grading policies, we can choose the online grading policies also. And also if you want to discuss something with the student in a discussion forum, we can create a discussion forum in a Moodle software. Choose the course, and right side there is a search forum that is contains latest news forums, upcoming events, recent activities. If you want to share some recent event which related to the your course, we can add this events. And also if you want to change the venue of a class, also any other thing, whatever you want to discuss, we can discuss in the discussion forum. And adding a new topic and fill some subject and allow them to post. If you want to get some feedback related to the particular topic, you are going to open the discussion forum and then you ask the students feedback. And so everything we can done with the help of the Moodle. So we can able to create quizzes, assignments, and discussion forums in Moodle. Okay, and after, the main thing is we are going to change the turn editing options on, and we also able to open a chat section and chat with the students. Creating quiz. Okay, here how we are going to create a quiz. In adding resources also there is available the quizzes and the decimal places in the grades and the exact restriction on attempts, like only one attempt is possible, and a delay between attempts, and if you want to require password, that are all the things we can able to give. After the submission of the quiz particular answer, we can give some feedback, or if you want to give some suggestion, we can also add the things wherever required. In edit settings, we can add some new questions, and also if you want to choose the question from a question bank also, we can choose. If you want to add random questions also, we can add. If you want the options, like if I want to give a multiple choice question, radio buttons, checkbox also allowed, and short answers or long answers, everything, whatever, based on the, our requirement, we can, based on our need, we can give the assignments. That's all. Now I plan to give the demo for creating a Moodle course. Yeah, this is the web page, Genomia. This is the open source Moodle creation software. Here you are going to give the name. Okay, I already created the Moodle page. So just like what is your name, if you want to create a teacher's name, then you can fill here correctly. And I want to create an email, right? Okay, afterwards you are going to create an email and create. Afterwards you get a page like this. Okay. Okay, what I am going to do here, already the button is on. So if you, the course page will be like this. Okay, so here in the page contain introduction to data DBMS, that is database management system. It contain one video, one PPT files. If you want to download the folder, we can download. And also here some quizzes also available in for this particular topic. So what I am going to do exactly? Here I am going to turn editing on. Afterwards, you can see the all the buttons will contain edit option. Okay, I can change the topic name, and also I can change the subheadings name and quiz name, everything. Here what I am going to do, I want to add another one resources in my first unit. Then I am going to click add an activity or resource. Okay, afterwards here are several options available, right? What are all, you can add some books, files, folders, pages, URL, and also if you want to add assignments, forums. This is for discussion forum, this one is for quiz. Okay, I am going through one by one. I am going to first click assignments. Okay, I can add. Now I am going to add some assignment. I am going to give the assignment name. Just like that. Assignment. 2. Here in my description, I am going to answer all the questions in assignment 2. Like that I can able to give, and I can able to drag the files, whatever the additional files required. Allow submission from here, I am going to drag my assignment questions and allow the submission from which date. If it is 3rd and 4th and hour, then it will be 2 date. When it will be submitted, we can use some 10 days time in the sense. We can choose 15th November. And also submission type, file submission, or we need to type the files. We can allow file submissions. Maximum number of uploads 1. How many MPs we can give, like 5 MP, 10 MP, 100 GPs, like that we can give. What are the file types? I can able to mention the file types. Here, feedback. If I want to give every feedback for every question, I can also add the feedback files. If you want to change the submission button, request students click submit button. Yes, he need to, after the filling the quiz, he assignment, he need to fill the submit button. Student accept the submission statement. Yes, he want to submit. The dialog box will open and ask the students whether you are able to submit the button, you are able to or accept to submit the particular thing, and the attempts reopened. Okay, whenever manually, automatically we can attempts for maximum attempts. Group submission settings. So we can submit the groups. Yes, we can submit in groups. So what is the number available? If I press yes, it will get enabled, right? What is the required to group make decision? Yes, and also all group members submit. Yeah, grouping for students group. Okay, what are all the things I can give? We can give on grades. I want to grade policies. I can change the grade policies and mark for the particular assignment. Also, we can decide here. Okay, these are all the group IDs. Okay, we can add some tags. Okay, if you want to search in it, or if you can enter the keyword, then it will be helpful. Afterwards, I need to save and return to the course. If I add the assignment, then it will be addressed. Okay. Assignment 2. Here you see the assignment 2 is available here. What I have created right now. Afterwards, I want to add some quizzes in the sense. Here I can add quiz and I can press add. Here I can give the quiz name as quiz 2. Sorry. And I can add the description like quiz 2 meets. Or quiz 2 covers our course assignment 1, sorry 2. Okay, and also you can choose the same thing like timings, opening time, closing time, time limit, and also grading policies, question behaviors, layout, and review option. What are all the attempts, during the attempts, what are all the things available, feedback, mark, answers, immediately after the attempt, everything, appearance, okay, exact restriction on attempts, how many attempts, okay, afterwards overall feedback, common module settings, we can give the overall feedback for the particular course, and we are going to save and return those courses, return to my course, okay, after quiz, I am going to perform, edit. We can assign roles, okay, edit settings also, we can go, and we can change all the things. If I want to add the questions like this, how I am going to do in the sense, here I am going to edit my quiz. And now the edit button, I can type the questions like what is DBMS, just for an example.